have I got a little story for you. What you thought was your daddy was nothing but a, while you were sitting home alone at age 13, your real daddy was dying. Sorry you didn't see him, but I'm glad we talked. Across a young man's room, she said, I'm ready for you. Why, I can't remember anything of this very day, except the look, the look. Something wrong, she said. Of course there is. You're still alive, she said. Oh, do I deserve to be? Is that the question?